What I'm going to do now is install the half mortise lock system that will go into the chest. I've marked my center line here, which will be the reference point for all the operations I'm going to be doing. I've built several jigs that will allow me to dial this in perfectly. I'll begin with drilling for the keyhole. That'll be the first operation. So, you know, I've centered this jig here. It'll receive the keyhole, which will be on the other side of the chest here. And once I drill that, then I'll proceed to work on the back side of this, or the inside of the chest, where this lock will be installed, using the jigs that I've built for this, as well as a pattern bit in a trim router. So we'll set that all up and then begin that operation next.